this called?
Wat Khao Phra Angkhan Temple. Called mean mountain.
Oh, okay.
Angkhan Mountain Temple.
Okay. Your destination is on the left.
Oh, really? Temple's up there. I suppose we could park over there, I suppose. Okay. That's the lying Buddha, is it? Okay, Bubbles, let's go. Amazing, they've all got the same heads. No, they've got the noses or something. I think that's one of the original sculptures that was out here. And they've moved it all and the temple around it all. Anyways, I think I can go there. See the water lilies coming up? Very nice. Very high up here.
Hello there, if you are watching these videos, could you please help us out and push the subscribe button, or click on the subscribe button if you like? It helps us out a hell of a lot, be most appreciated. And now back to the video.
Oh. They wrote something in Thai and say thank you at the end of it. In English. Thank what? The surrounding countryside. That was really weird. There's something big in there. I don't know if you could hear it, pick it up on the microphone. Boom, 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 boom. Like a big animal. This is such a large temple. Oh, and we're the only tourists here. It's very hard to get to. Yeah. But that's pretty good. Not too bad.
This is my little friend, the Buddha, behind me.
Incense.
Shouldn't be saying that, should I? Ooh. They're usually the Buddhas that pass the way. They do a reproduction of them. So, be the head Buddha, I would imagine. Yeah, see, they make their heads perfectly. That's the head Buddha, Mr. Buddha himself. I've done enough filming of that. Let's go find Mel.
It's very beautiful, very old too, very sad, the printing, the balkan. This is a Buddha story. Artist they paint on the wall and many temple we do this. This is a Buddha. This is a beggar. Come to like ask him, you can give me something, the Buddha gave them. Yeah, he have two children. His prince, his father is king. He don't want nothing, he don't want to be king. Then he leave the country and go to live in the forest with two children and wife.
In the forest?
Yes. This is a man, beggar. He very rich, yeah. He come to ask him to okay, can you give your children to me? Yeah, and Buddha give. Because he say he don't want nothing else in his life. He give to children for the beggar. Yeah, very sad. And his wife very, very, very upset. Oh, that's born. Yeah, that's the Buddha born. Yeah, in Thailand, we have belief about if you play every day and you have the concentrated good thinking, the bone is grown up, you know, more.
So that's and, the Buddha bones, yeah?
Yeah, and when it grows up, you can share and you can give it another temple and another person. Somebody have one bone and they go to the play at home every day, the bone grows up. They can give with a friend, with a cousin, with everybody. And everyone take to, we call the Buddha room, and we play every day there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Understand.
Mm-hmm. Yes. What a temple. I have to be silent while Mel does her thing. Not too bad.
That's the original over there, look, you see? See the original? Says it in Thai. That was originally here, and they built this all around that. There's a few of them, there's a couple. I don't know where they are. And they built all this around them. They were the original. Huh? Oh, I don't know. I don't think it's anything, no. We're the only people here, it's very scary. Yeah.